Have you ever bought a bag of assorted candy only to realize that there are only a few of your favorite flavor in the bag? I'm ashamed to share how many bags of these mini eggs I had to buy to get all the colors I needed. Can anyone please tell me why they don't put even amounts of each color in the bag?